Mercy Belmonte Sison. I'm from the Philippines, Manila. I come here to ask some help to Mr. To Datuk Seri Michael Chong to, let's say, to return it back the, let's say, even the half of the money or the passport. So at least we can do something, or either my friend can go back to Philippines. Because of course we come here to suffer and hard working to pay that money to Dato, but let's say he said he's gonna do the visa, working visa, but until now it's almost, let's say, 2 years lah.
What is his name? What is this Dato's name?
Dato Siri Jan Wong is the name.
Hmm.
So this is the happening. So,
you hope to get back your passport?
Yes, hope to get back the passport.
And go back to Philippines, huh?
Yes. That is our
intention, huh?
Intention.
Okay. So, who is the one who introduced this Dato Sri to you?
Actually, Dato introduced to me is a driver of the Grab car.
I see. Have you met this Dato Sri?
Yes.
How many times you met him?
Many times.
Many times. How old is he?
I think so, around 16 to 60, I think.
Can speak very well?
Yeah, can speak English and Japanese and Malaysia.
So,
I trust him because he said he's a Dato. So I know the Dato here is very respectable. So I respect for that. So communicate and communicate for the 1 year. Then after 1 year, then only I trust. Even he's a Dato and trying to get the trust. But after that, when I pass the money, the amount is 37,800 plus. Then he said the trading visa is can be done before Chinese New Year lah. The last
year.
January. Yeah, the January lah. Today is gonna going to 1 year. So that is training visa is, until now is nothing.
Okay, let's see. You have to tell this Dato now. Please return the passport. You tell, look at the camera. Like I told you, talk to Dato Sri. Look at the camera.
Dato Sri, I know you can see me. Please return back the passport and the rest of the money if you still have heart for the for those people, because that money is like you get from that for the hard working. It's not take from the tree. So please, Dato, help them also. I still respect you. If you still respect me, I still can forgive you whatever you done. But please give it back to me, the passport and the rest of the money.
Okay, thank you. I think you speak better than me.